Object detection is a subfield of artificial intelligence and machine learning. Precisely, it is a computer vision technique for locating instances of objects in images or videos. When humans look at images or videos, we can recognize and locate objects of interest within a matter of moments. The goal of object detection is to replicate this intelligence using a computer. We want to be able to approximately identify what is in the image and where it is. An exact pixel-to-pixel detection of the whole picture is called image segmentation, which I covered in the past video. The most common technique to perform object detection is a two-staged neural network technique popularized as RCNN. At first, the network identifies region proposals, or subset of the image that might contain an object. Then, it classifies the object within the region proposals. These networks are very accurate, but are typically much slower. The other technique is a single-stage network, which is around 100 times faster than the best two-stage networks, resulting in a loss in accuracy of about 4%. This network, called YOLO, You Only Look Once, produces predictions for region across the entire image using anchor boxes, and the predictions are decoded to generate the final bounding boxes for the objects. Object detection is a key technology behind advanced driver assistance systems, ADAS, that enable cars to detect driving lanes or perform pedestrian detection to improve road safety. It is also useful in applications such as video surveillance, image retrieval systems, and much more. In short, object detection is done using a variety of techniques such as convolutional neural networks, like RCNN and YOLO, which we will cover in the next videos. Leave your feedback in the comments and subscribe to not miss any terms clearly explained.